And I came to my dad and I was like, Dad, like, help me. Like, I want to get stronger. So swimming helped me like lose all this weight.
I was doing some research on the internet and I found a healthy ice cream that number one tastes good and number two is a third of the calories and all the ingredients in it are good for you and natural.
Damn.
Twenty-five, thirty, whatever.
And I remember coming to my dad one day, because I ended up joining the swim team to like lose all this weight. I was like, I need to be in a sport. Like, I gotta do something because I can't do it on my own. So I remember joining the swim team, and this was like freshman year in high school.
you know, that the other shows got canceled or pushed back. So I will be doing a show in October now, but I am technically still on prep. So I am now officially like not 11 and a half weeks out anymore. I'm like, if I ever have to intimidate people, that's what I'm going to do. Yeah. I'm going to stand this close to their face and not do anything. My height's going to scare them. How big I am is going to scare them. Unless they're bigger than me, of course.
Right.
But yeah, I squared up to him. And then he kind of backed in and he was like, oh shit. Okay, so if you have a second, go watch my live. As of right now, I'm still going to be on prep. I'm still going to be coached by my coach. We're just going to go into like a mini bulk. She's going to change up my diet and I get a cheat meal tonight.
But yeah, he was a pilot in the Navy, so he worked out pretty regularly. He was like,
good self-discipline and regimen.
Definitely, definitely. So he helped me out. And then, you know, I started getting more fit and more fit. Thank you.
haven't had a cheat meal in so long, or what feels like so long. And then I'll just be doing a show in October. I'm not going to do the Phil Heath because the Phil Heath is going to be extremely crowded with competitors. Now,